working. Might as well. What did you think of the fight tonight?
It was good. It was a good fight. I thought Bradley won. I really did.
What's next for you?
James Kirkland, December 7th in HBO. So.
That's big.
Yeah, it's a good fight. Great fight. I'm happy.
You going to prepare in New Jersey?
Yeah, Jersey. You know, I got to get out there one day, see you over there. Probably whoop your ass over there.
Let's do it. I'm down. A lot of people feel Marquez won. Why do you feel Bradley won?
Bradley was holding a jab, you know. He was jabbing a lot. But Marquez got the crowd. It's kind of hard to judge it. You know, it was a close fight. He won all them last rounds, so it was kind of hard. Other guys had him that he lost on the last round. But I thought he won the fourth round.
Television had it 9-3.
9-3 for who? Bradley?
I would say we had it about a 7-5. That's what I have. I had Marquez 7 and Bradley 5.
It was hard to tell. It was hard to judge. But it was hard. It's hard because of the crowd, too. You got it. If you hear that crowd, sometimes you get away from it.
A lot of upset Mexicans tonight.
Glenn, what do you think of Reels Pacquiao?
I think Pacquiao got it. I think
he's Pacquiao, you know. Yes. I think Reels got it.
Yeah, well, Reels is tough. He is a tough guy, and let's see how Pacquiao bounces back. But I think he's kind of faster. He's kind of too fast for him.
Message to your fans?
I know how I fight, man. I put my heart out there, and I give it all. I go out there to entertain. So catch me in December 7th on HBO, Atlantic City. Follow me, Real Glen Tapia, Instagram, Twitter, everything. I'm Glen Tapia on Facebook.
There you have it, Glen Tapia, one of the best. Check out EsNewsReporting.com.
Reporting.